those jet skis that are endangering lives at sea, potentially causing fatal accidents, and trying to get all the agencies involved and working together.
And so in a nutshell, is it that you're saying the jet skis are coming in too close?
Not only are they coming in too close, they're coming at such speeds that if they were to collide with anyone, there would be no body. They're able to go at speeds up to 65, 70 miles per hour, and there are no licenses required.